Welcome to Marie Curie's Periodic Pantry. Today's lesson, boron. Working in this laboratory wouldn't be possible without the help of products made from boron. Glass beakers and test tubes would easily break if they weren't made of borosilicate glass. And stirring solutions would be impossible without boron for my neodymium magnets. Even the fiberglass insulation in the walls is made with boron. Boron dissipates heat very well, and it is an impressive 9.5 on the Mohs scale of hardness. That's just below diamond. This makes it a very desirable material for coating tools. Saw blades and knives can be made with an even smoother finish that will never wear out. Got a nasty cut or scrape? Boron helps make an excellent antiseptic or eye wash. There, good as new. Whenever my nuclear reactor is heading for a catastrophic meltdown, I cycle in some boron 10 to soak up those pesky neutrons and get things back under control. Got vermin crawling around your lab? No problem. Simply apply a generous coating of boric acid powder. Don't worry, you can't use too much. On humans and Nazis, this stuff is about as toxic as table salt. But there's something interesting I want to show you. Burning boron produces a glorious green flame. That's why they use it when making green fireworks. I hope you've enjoyed this exciting look at element 5, boron.